Guys, well, here we'll just give you a quick walk around of the Jeep. We went ahead and we did do a 3.5-inch Teraflex lift with Falcon 3.3 shocks, 37-inch Mickey Thompson Baja Boss tires on KMC Machetes, 17-inch. Still got our Rome steps. They're pretty slick, especially with the green LEDs at night. Our nice tactical designs. Vinyl on the hard top. Coming around to the back, we did do a spare tire delete. That plate comes from Jeep Junk on Etsy. You can also look them up on Instagram, or it's PPE. It's same guy, local, or not local, but small business guy. He does fantastic work. Definitely go check him out if you're looking for that. Still utilizes the stock camera and the stock third brake light. We've got our Teraflex Alpha. I believe it's Alpha Air. It's at least their antenna mount. With the Midland 6 decibel antenna, it's got a spot for two antennas, so you could add a CB or a ham antenna if you wanted to. And then moving around into the interior of the Jeep here, we've got our Midland MXT 275 on a 67 Designs rail. Still got our Alien sunshades front and now back. GPCA handles, which are amazing. That radio, it goes up underneath the passenger seat. And then one last thing real quick is we did do a Quadratec mag mount. So pretty slick. Oh, actually one more thing, kind of silly. We also did their console insert, which is kind of slick too.